So today I am making, and I'm so excited, I am making chicken pot pie without chicken. So it's gonna be just vegetables, and I'm extremely excited because chicken pot pie is delicious and it's very comforting. And it's just something I really want right now. And I think Simon's okay with it too. So here we go. Okay, I added some oregano and thyme to the pot with some olive oil, and those are onions. I don't know why I'm talking so slow. And I added the carrots, the celery, and potatoes. And we will put sweet peas and green beans in there in a little bit. Oh, and some liquid. Oh, awesome. We'll add this stuff, which is the better than bouillon, which is very good. So I'm gonna put this in there and 3 cloves of garlic. Okay, so I've added liquid and now I'll add the bouillon. Now I just need to run outside and get some rosemary. I know I'm putting like thyme, oregano, and rosemary in there. And I know like oregano is more of a pizza type of thing, but for some reason, I think it's really good to put the rosemary in there. So I'm gonna put rosemary in it. So that's what I'm gonna do. Oh, also we're washing clothes. I know everything's like almost dead, but I mean like it's really useful, I guess. I wanted to plant garlic in this thing, I don't know, but we have to uproot everything, and then like with the baby it's like I don't know, but garlic is pretty like it can like take care of itself on its own, you know, so I don't know. Anyway, rosemary's pretty hardy, isn't it? I'm just gonna get a sprig. Oh, what's that?
What's that?
Are those chives? Ooh. So sad tomatoes. And green onions. Some of them are kind of sad. Oh.
Friend, make you a flower.
Friend? You got me a flower? Oh, friend. Thank you, friend. I got you some rosemary. Oh,
well,
I don't want to give it away.
Oh, he said
he gave it. You want to smell this rose there? Does it smell good? Thank you, friend. I appreciate your kindness.
Are you gonna keep your flower? I like your outfit, friend. What is that?
Squirrel with rabies.
Oh.
I think they're mating.
Oh.
That's a squirrel orgasm.
Simon.